Hello everyone to this week's game dev log of my massively multiplayer online strategy game. This week I started to connect the client to the server, so that the client is now able to sign in by simply sending a login request. That enables the server to persist all client actions for each client separately. For example, I can build a castle and the server will persist the castle data as you can see in the database itself. Furthermore, the castle is the first building the player builds, which serves as the starting point of its ever-expanding empire. The empire is marked by the green border stones, and to expand the empire, the player can send citizens to the unclaimed cells. Moreover, the castle generates small amounts of resources, like wood, stone, and iron, and also generates citizens. But at the moment, only citizens are generated. The animations of the citizens still suck, but nevertheless, the player can click on the citizens to select them and then the camera moves to a better perspective. Now the player can draw a route and click move to send the citizens along it. But at the moment, the citizens won't claim any cells. Also, the camera does not move back, so there's still a lot of work to do. And that's it for this week. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next week.